He's nice.
Yo.
What's good?
It's Zeke.
I know you're doing good, and I know you know who we are. You know what
exactly.
I'm saying? I don't even say the name. I know you know.
Do you know Okaha?
No. A producer or something.
He looks like a kind young lad.
Probably fast. Probably.
I was really gonna say that, but he seems like somebody that I just like see on the street. You know.
Actually, he's a high school rapper.
Oh, I know that program.
Yeah, people have been saying something about high school rapper.
힙합이 정말 무엇이었는지 보여드리겠습니다. DJ bring that beat, drop it like it's hot.
Like it's hot.
A little cringe, but I right, let me see what you do.
Let me show you what real hip hop is.
Okay.
He knows pretty good English.
But I got tongue like it, can rap, can more take me neck. Now in your language, she said, dang, no kick say. Chomomin, give me the tongue in my chick, much in
oxen. Like Gordon Ramsay.
Rotland. He's nice. Oh.
He got a grown ass voice for like a 17-year-old. He has some, how you say, bass in when he talks.
He has some bass in the voice. He's like nice flow, really. Smooth.
He does really sound like a
British accent in it, yeah.
You can tell he's like taking inspiration from a specific zone period. It doesn't sound like anything new to me or like unique to him personally, but I could tell that he's doing what he wants to do the right way, like the time period correctly.
I definitely see like him taking in that influence from the old school style.
Okay, so let us watch the video one more time.
Okay. Just hearing it? Yeah, no.
What are you saying? Come on, man. Bro, what the fuck? Whoa. Bro, God fucking. Bro.
No, what?
Don't do that, man. What the fuck?
What?
Hello, nice to meet you. I'm the guy in
the video.
The guy in the video.
Bro, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you,
bro. Bro, what the fuck? Y'all can't do this, bro.
He almost scared me more than he did. I was like, wait, why did he drop? I thought he hit the lamp. I didn't know you were here.
I just like see somebody in the corner of my eye where I'm like jamming to the music. And I'm like, I thought it was the producer. I look over, I'm like, oh shit, that's the dude.
Yeah, the PD said like, we should do some kind of prank.
Oh my God,
hold on, I get scared easily.
We do the live rap.
Let's see.
So this one is kind of chill, so.
Hey,
all right. Nice.
Listen, different time we be living now. Started from the same planes and without a doubt made it up high, holler at the clouds. Okay. I got the clout, made my mama proud. That is shattered, but what the dot and bop a doc. Jay and Nike's on my feet, new kickers, Hatch. Louis V, Margiela, to that Versace. Joe Tata, Chuggy, Daddy, Dekaji. Little nigga, the man, I'm on trouble. Mumble that the culture, but in Pobu got monjo. I jiggin' chuddy up, so you don't get too much up. Boy, in the night, I can call myself a clone up. Yeah, I call myself a clone up. 그대로 인테그와 내비에 찍은 목적지. 써내려가는 소설은 역사에 남을 족족의 package. Cause I'm so wavy.
Man.
Cause I'm so wavy.
I'm so wavy. Man.
Yo, that was so much cooler.
That was so dope. Like, I grew up listening to people rap in front of me all the time because my dad and stuff like that. But it is just, I don't know, something about this right now is like a completely different feeling. Like, this is so dope to me right now. And it's just like, man's just spitting. Of course, I may not understand most of what he's saying because I don't speak Korean. You can feel it. That was, I'm so wavy, you know?
It takes me back to Boston. When you ain't had nothing to do, and like you in college, and like you skipping class and stuff, you and your homies are really just like, fuck it, like let's just freestyle. We ain't got nothing else to do.
Yeah.
So if it brings me back to that vibe of like.
Honestly, I really liked it because it was like just, I was just like, it's literally just riding the beat and just like, I'm riding with them. Like I'm just riding. I'm in the passenger seat on the side and just like.
I always like wanted some feedbacks from the natives.
Oh, go to America, bro. Go to America. You fit in so easy.
Now I just rap for like hobby, just for fun now.
Why did you just, you went from here, from Golden Rapper.
Yeah, right.
Golden Rapper, now you just said that you just doing it for a hobby. What will happen?
It's just that money problem.
Money problem.
True, right? I mean, that's what it is with all artists.
Yeah,
I get you.
I don't know, I'm just kind of stressed out.
Do you still fuck with rapping, like how you first felt with it?
I do, but I just don't like the system, like, you know, like money moving the world system.
Yeah, so I definitely understand that.
I'll keep it a bug, bro. Go to America. it's the same all around the world of that struggle, like, bro, we don't got the fucking cash for it.
Yeah, right.
But at least in America, no one else does either, but they're still doing it. So it's like you have that support.
Just go for it.
Of like, SoundCloud, just
man. So much more music for me, dude.
Would you do it if you had the system around you that was supporting it?
Of course, like, right, yeah. If I could make a living out of it.
Of course.
It's hard to find like a stable support system to support such a dream like that. Especially like also with this day and age, or just in general, you got a lot of parents. Your first support system should be like within your family. And you get a lot of parents and family members that are like, no, don't do that. It's gonna be too hard. Go do something that's like assured you get a job.
When I first told my parents I would rap for a living, no.
Yeah.
Just no.
No.
And then, I just pushed, like, I just came to Seoul just without anything. I didn't have money, I didn't have nothing. I was young, I was 17.
Yeah.
I live with six people in a room.
But we all been there, we all been there.
There's a struggle point right there, I get you.
And I made it to the Golden Rapper, and then my parents were like, okay.
With musical thing, your parents are gonna like, they'll start showing support when you can show fruit of what your talent is.
Yeah, right.
So like for me, thankfully, I just had like the natural talent of singing. So my parents were like, yeah, of course. If I couldn't sing and I showed, like expressed that I wanted to be a singer, they would have given me the resources to learn how to sing and stuff like that. Cause like these are skills, rapping and singing are skills that you can learn and stuff. Especially with rapping, you can tell people like, yeah, I want to be a rapper and stuff like that. But that is something that normally you'd have to learn. Mm-hmm. And so you first come out like, yeah, I want to be a rapper. They're like, what the hell, boy, you tripping.
Even the same with like clothes and shit. Like I design clothing as my main thing.
Mm-hmm.
When I first started, my mom, my family, they was like, bro, we're gonna kick you out. They're like, no, you cannot do this. We put you through all this money for high school. Mm-hmm. You're gonna get this computer science major and you finna do that.
Cool.
And they never stopped, never let off that gas until I'm like, well, look at the money though. And now they're supporting and stuff. You know.
So you can show those fruits. Then
5 years, like, right? You did that though.
I just say keep going for it, man. I want to hear more music from you, but like, of course, when you're ready.
I'm not gonna stop making music, but like not so often. It's just gonna be a hobby now.
People love using that word hobby, and I think it kind of like downplays the word, the craft a bit. Because I bet you still have it in your mind, no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
That's not gonna go away. Mm-hmm. That's you. Yeah, and at that point, it's not even a hobby no more. That's
just your life.
Yeah, you can choose whenever you want.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, this is what you got going on right now. This is part of you. Mm. You can't just downplay it as a hobby like that. Mm. Every time you do it, it's just gonna keep on like pushing.
Oh, that hit me.
Your heart's gonna be like
First of all, thank you so much for listening.
Of course, man.
Advices and the life advices.
We wouldn't be saying it if it wasn't like meant for you.
Yeah.
You know what
I'm saying? Y'all, today was very surprising, honest. I really just enjoy everything of it, other than being scared. Shit, bro. Y'all cannot be scaring me like that. But it was still just like hearing you rap, that was real. It was nice. Loved every single second of just hearing it live and stuff like that. Amazing.
Made me want to rap.
And then like hearing hearing you just tell us about like your life, what's going on right now, that struggle. It is like this true. Out of pride, most people won't talk about that struggle. Mm-hmm. However, as an artist, it is like eminent to talk it's about real. Something like yeah. this. It makes you stronger and it gives your music more impact to your mm-hmm. fans and stuff like that and to other people. So I bet you off this video, you're gonna get a bunch of fans, bro. I mm-hmm. promise you.
Oh, you already got two right here.
Amazing.
이 영상이 재밌으셨다면 좋아요, 구독 부탁드립니다.